Come, Nicole, come and sing with us. Oh, this is fantastic.
I just don't know, but still my love for you will live forever.
Okay, everybody.
Hasta
mañana. I'm Carol, and I'm 70.
I am Anna Maria, and I am 67.
And we are called Just Us.
Isn't that lovely? Nice and refreshing.
How do you guys know each other?
30 years of friendship.
30 years.
Anna Maria and me are very good friends. We never really argue. Let's go and take a picture in front of the ex.
Bloody hell, he looks like you have to go on the mountain.
We're walking about doing all this.
But it's
as soon as we sit down and relax, it's going to stay in our record.
All right, wait a minute. Wait.
Bloody hell.
She might be a bit bossy at times.
Oh, look at you, Carol. You want
the...
Oh, don't...
You got the ice cream.
Okay.
But we're good friends. We never really argue or fall out. I think we do have the X factor.
Good luck.
Right, thank you very much.
On you go, my lovely.
We are living proof that doesn't matter which age you are, you can still make your dreams come true. And we done it. And here we are.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Who are you?
I'm Carol.
I am Anna Maria.
And together,
we are just us.
Why do I get the feeling if me and Louis were girls, it's you two?
Where did you two find each other?
Well, it's a long story, 30 years long.
We met at a business class in Hackney.
Yeah.
Anna Maria started talking about her theatre and I said, well, I'm a singer-songwriter. And we just decided we would work together.
Girls, are you married?
My partner passed away.
That's okay, he was
a womanizer anyway.
Oh, no.
Was he?
They're the worst.
I have a partner, I have a friend.
What's the song you've chosen?
We're doing Hasta Mañana by ABBA.
OK, girls, off you go.
Thank you.
Only because I'm happy.
I
just don't know.
Oh, she's living.
But still my love for you will live forever.
Okay. I've got it. You wouldn't consider taking a third person, would you? I just feel that you're missing one person in the group who could have a little bit more drive.
Nicole? Come, Nicole, come and sing with us. Oh, this is fantastic.
This is how One Direction were formed.
I'm just joining in.
I'm always in the middle.
I'm going to make one more suggestion.
What, Simon?
There's not a boy-girl group in the charts at the moment. Louis.
Get up here, Lulu.
Look, if you don't try, you don't get.
Right.
Let's do it.
That's it.
Very good.
I just had this weird feeling listening to that, and I'm not kidding you. That was us winning next year's Eurovision Song Contest.
Oh, fantastic!
I would be willing to work with you as a group.
Fantastic!
We've got to judge you as a foursome. Sharon?
Well, Sharon, you look lovely, by the way.
Thank you. Thank you.
How is your husband? How is the family?
He's good. He's good. A bit like your old one, but he's good. I feel the potential here. I really do. I like the look of you. I really do. So I'm going to have to say yes.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You know, you try things. Some things don't work. This does work. I'm going to say yes. Right. See you later, guys, girls.
Thank you. Thanks so much.
Thanks for being here.
Good to your revision.
We did it.
That's a four piece. Yeah. Come on.
We did it.
You like the new ABBA?
Why not give it a go? Look, it's got her back in the group.
Ah, oh, Louis has always wanted to be in a group.
100%.
I didn't know you could sing.
Neither did I.
You've got a nice voice. I've never seen you sing before.
Neither did I. You do.
It's fantastic. I'm so thrilled. I am elated.
Are you being quiet? Because she's filming.
Well, she can film while we're talking. I'm happy. I can't contain it.
Yes. Okay.